in both eyes.
Don't keep too many photos.
I'm